Alright guys, so we're in Livermore Falls, and we just got our biggest snowstorm of the year. It's like 22 inches of snow, and it's so big that the tire talus gets having a hard time pushing it. So I'm in the Kubota M591. Actually, so much snow on the ground, you're probably gonna laugh. There's so much snow on the ground that I plowed in a car because I thought it was a snowbank and it did some pretty serious damage to it. It's been a wild storm to say the least. We ended up getting 7 inches in 1 hour. We thought when it was over, so we went and put the summer tires on it. What a mistake that was. We even threw some studs in it. Didn't really seem to help at all. It's a really slippery storm. Even this heavy tractor is kind of struggling, as you can see. Thank you. was all this snow in February. Push uphill, let's find out. That's a big hill too. I don't think it's gonna do it. Down here, stupid transmission. bit on the teleskid, and now I gotta go load people with sand in my yard. So thanks for watching, you guys. This storm was crazy. I'll probably have more videos on this storm, but thanks for watching as always. Leave any comments, questions. Obviously, leave down below as well. Thanks.